special video, and that is my 100 subscriber special. It happens to be right around Halloween, so I have a little cowboy hat. That was a little loud. That was just something goofy I could quickly find. I also did get a haircut, but that doesn't matter. I want to thank you guys for all your support and all your comments and basically everything. I mean, it's actually really awesome. Sorry, I'm just loading up the video right now with all the comments. I just want to say seriously that I appreciate every single one of you, and I love making ASMR videos because I love interacting with you guys. So I don't have much time, and I don't think this video will take that long, so it'll be a short one. But I hope you guys enjoy. I think the lighting is good today too, and you know how it is. That's always a plus. I think it's gonna get noisy here soon, so I really gotta get through these questions. But if I don't finish, I think what I will do is I'll come back to this later with probably worse lighting. But seriously, I don't know really how to like show it, but I really appreciate all the subscribers right now. As recording this, I'm at 112 subscribers, which is pretty crazy. So again, thank you everyone. I'm pretty honored. If I end up getting to, I think, 500 subscribers, I can do, like, the community post with, like, the polls and like, more interacting with you guys. It would be cool. Signing up the account, and I was so excited with my friend. I accidentally mistyped NinjicoleASMR because I like ninjas. I always put that in front of my name, and I wrote NinjicoleASMR, and you couldn't change it, so it was NinjicoleASMR. And then I started to realize that NinjicoleASMR was never taken because who would misspell ninja? You know, NinjicoleASMR was taken all the time. You could never get a username for NinjicoleASMR, even back in the day when not that many always available. And so I guess in that retrospect, I hope I don't get too popular because some people will start taking my username. But yes, it was simply that I was so excited to play Roblox in like third or fourth grade, so like around 10 years old probably, and I mistyped ninja and I didn't even recognize it, and ever since then it's just been what I go by because it's never taken. It's a little bit unique. And yeah, so not that cool of a story, but one I'm totally happy sharing. Again, thank you guys for all your support. I can't believe literally this month I've got like all my subscribers. There's been people that have been commenting and been here. And at the end of the day, I appreciate you guys that are commenting and interacting with me, because that's my favorite part of the video, you know, seeing